Alright, we're back again. Go up here, check these snares and check these 330, see if we've caught anything. Nothing in the snares. There's 330s, they're still open. And I think we got another one in the exact same spot we've been catching all of them. You get the camera set up. Cast your mouth. Set seems to really be working. Really good size beaver.
I don't know if you can see me real good.
Let me check and see. Yeah, we're good. So,
that big one from yesterday was a big old female.
This one probably looks like about, I bet this is one of last year's kits. It's not a real big one.
Bigger than the first one we got.
Took me a day. I finally figured them out. I believe these beavers have been trapped before.
They're a little.
A little trap shy.
Not a real big one.
Definitely better than the first one.
That's just what it'll look like. I gotta find some stronger support sticks, but like I said, just block it up. Really have no choice but to go through where you want them. We should be out here, hopefully have another one tomorrow.